started off just like any other sale, and I was just going through my regular procedures, and everything seemed fine.
Salesman Steve Hagstrand says he didn't suspect a thing when 46-year-old Bo Clark walked into the South Burlington Dodge dealership asking to test drive a brand new truck. But Hagstrand says as soon as they left the dealership parking lot with Clark at the wheel, he knew something was wrong.
Just talking strange things and asking my opinions about it. I sensed something wasn't right.
After several minutes of driving up and down Shelburne Road, Clark pulled into this gas station and asked Steve to buy him a drink. So Steve jumped out. That's when Clark took off. The entire thing was caught on tape by a surveillance camera.
It was right in this area that he tried to push a couple of police cars off the road.
Several hours later, Essex police say Clark was leading them on a high-speed chase through town during rush hour.
He was doing upwards of 80 miles an hour in some of the residential areas, including some of the 25 zones here in town.
Police say it started on Greenfield Road and ended 8 miles later on Mountain View Road in Williston. Clark ran over road spikes put down by police, lost a tire, and crashed into a telephone pole. But police say he still didn't give up.
He left on foot. That pursuit was less than 100 yards. He subdued very quickly.
No one was hurt. Clark now faces several felonies.
I'm happy that we have this individual off the street.
As for Steve, he's a little shaken, but says not one bit scared.
I'm still going to go on test drives. I'm not afraid of that at all.